therefore resolve as follows. To immediately ask the NCC to hold this new tariff approval. Two, that the Senate Committee on Communication moves to carry out a thorough oversight over the process to ensure that the Nigerian people are carried along in this decision process. And three, to ensure that Nigerian people are not shortchanged and the right level of tariffs are enforced based on the prevailing circumstances and best international practice.
On a very serious note, Mr. President, I am astonished, frankly, that NCC at this critical time when we have a recession, where people are very, very bitter, complaining, that at this particular time they will decide to want to increase tariff. Like Senator Melaye said, and I join him, Mr. President, what we should be seeking at this time is not increase in tariff, but a review downwards. Because like he rightly enumerated, they've made so much money from their investments. And the people are there. They are suffering, Mr. President. Not only that, they're not even getting enough of their returns. Their investment in the purchase of this SIM card, they're not even getting enough of it by way of returns, Mr. President. We have situations where we have a lot of drop calls. Dino just mentioned the situation in America where you more or less get domestic calls for free. But what he did not mention is the punishment for those telecom operators who have the habit of dropping calls. We have drop calls every day. There are times you pick up calls here, you pick your phone, you make calls, you can't even hear the other side. But yet deductions are made from whatever funds you have in your recharge card.